Dude, when I already hear, apparently there's a small cut in the story. That's fantastic.
Small cut?
What is a small cut?
Yeah, a small cut. Like, hopefully it's not gonna be something shitty.
What is it though? It looks mixed. Mixture. Factored. I kinda see a potential cut. Like, through the triangle of the first checkpoint.
I don't believe it's a tape here, so I can't really get close to the microphone.
Why do you see with this shitty car?
That's my problem.
Oh, let's see.
I wonder if I get the gamepad bug again with the other gamepad now. Like, either my gamepad is broken or the game is just doing stuff. Oh yeah, I enabled better Twitch emotes as well. Like, some. Didn't know which one. Oh.
I mean, you could drop down here and not drive this whole U-turn.
And I would be just a bit worried in a small cut.
I mean, looks doable. On first side.
Fantastic.
Oh, I think I know what you do.
Oh, quarter pipe jump. Ooh. Interesting.
Is it black?
I like it. That was plastic, I think.
It's kind of dark, actually.
Okay. Oh, you jump out.
Can't see.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, yay, wiggling. Wow, what is that finish? What is that risky flip?
That's weird.
How are you supposed to get so far up? What? Okay. That forces you to take like a giga weird line. Holy fuck. Because if you drive this turn normally, you end like completely at the outside.
That's so much faster.
What?
Dropping the checkpoint.
Like, just drop afterwards. Oh, I see. Yeah, fantastic. Hello? Oh my god. Oh.
What do you do?
Yeah, you just drop like right after the first checkpoint.
How's the map?
Cuttable.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's a difficult cut for me already.
Yeah, I mean, you can just stand still, respawn, that's easy. I mean, do you have enough speed for the jump afterwards?
Probably just want to stay still and respawn.
How much faster is this though?
Nah, you definitely don't want to stand still. I mean, maybe in rounds.
So I'm just gonna hunt the card now, or what?
Wouldn't it be better if you like somewhat blown them up?
I'm first by 3 seconds. Oh no. That cut is so obvious. Oh hell no, man.
Yeah. That's great. It's also a rather short map. I mean, not that short, but.
That's so dumb.
Oh, I missed the finish.
Hello.
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 Why is no one else doing the cut though?
Oh my god, that finish!
Yeah.
Hey, that finish is too hard for me.
It's easy if you have the good line.
I mean, maybe you can.
Can't believe
land
you can wait to get stream sniped. I don't know how you wanna do that cut perfectly. It's not that easy to get.
Yeah, what? Drop left or right?
Right.
Right.
Right after the checkpoint, kind of.
There's so much weird stuff there on the ground.
And Matt first. The moment where everybody noticed there's a cut.
And I guess we're gonna be safe, maybe? I have no idea how this is gonna develop now. But there's no reason to not cut. Yo, what is that banning?
Really obvious, I think everyone should notice.
Yeah. There's also a lot more possible, like.
You say everyone knows, but. Yeah, every good player will know this, maybe. No, not even.
I have Kepi on my server.
I mean, I would think that people on server say, "Oh, there's a cut," and tell the others. I don't know.
Interesting. Bold statement. Yeah, this is gonna be ass in rounds. He's not gonna be salty about it.
Opera's gonna finish.
Yeah, I think we're already safe, huh?
Bro. Nice.
There's so much stuff on the ground, man.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, that's a shit map then.
Hater.
Yeah, yeah, huh? This cut destroyed.
Well, I mean...
I mean, it doesn't get more obvious.
Oh, I know. No, I had minus 0.5 at stake. It's a very obvious cut, yes.
I mean, it is what it is.
No, of course I touch.
I just wonder what to do in rounds.
Oh.
At least you're my personal cards here, true. Well, at least not obvious cards, you know. My cards are fine, but this one is so. I think I'm doing the cut wrong, actually.
That's possible.
Oh, maybe I'm not.
Yeah, with the webcam, it's way too laggy on the laptop.
Do we jump behind the checkpoint?
No, I land like directly on it. I still land on the tilted point, not on the flat one.
Yeah, it's so difficult. And you land in a box light, right?
Oh,
no.
No.
No?
Eh? No. I just land with my nose down and then like turn around. It's hard to land perfect.
On nose down? I would have landed on my back.
I definitely understand exactly what you mean.
I just land instantly in the checkpoint.
Oh my god, there's a tree. But why wouldn't you want to land in the box light?
Because you have no exit speed and there's a free point afterwards.
And it's a downer, like...
I think I know what you mean now.
Love the gear at the ending. Yay, first. Oh.
Yep. I wonder... I might not be safe in a way. In a very unlucky scenario, I'm gonna be out of there. I'm always turning around. I'm always landing exactly on the edge and just tumbling. That's not cool. No, that would have been nice. Well, at least I can say hi to Polo.
What was that landing? That makes no sense.
Yeah, it's too slow if you hard respawn.
How much faster is it? I don't know, I haven't finished without cut yet. But like...
Two seconds.
I'm not gonna go for the garden rounds, I think.
I will.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
Oh!
I missed the finish!
I mean, even if you get it like kinda slow, you're still faster. Which also top 10 now.
I must be doing something wrong with the card then.
Now one guy on my service
has cut. I got it once. How did I get the checkpoint like that?
That is 7.6 seems really fast to me though.
Maybe. No, I had a good turnaround.
Do you jump straight to the checkpoint?
Yes.
Ah, that's interesting. I was landing sideways.
I'm the biggest troll on the planet. The ending is too hard for me.
I'm 30, Thorny. I'm not going to be safe with that shit.
I just can't gear up before the finish.
I don't gear up as well. Gwen? Hallo? What do you mean 36.6? Huh? Ach, when dude, he's... Ach, you cannot be serious. I was looking at it, was like, hey, isn't he 5,000 behind me? No. Fuck me. That's fast cut. I mean, I can also improve semi easily. Not by a second. Like, heh?
I did the finish super safe now. Should be safe, I guess.
I don't. There is no second cut. I wouldn't know.
How do you not turn your car in the air already?
You just land, and then if you land kind of with your nose down, you get like a much sharper turn. Physics.
Yeah.
The Gwent time? I don't know if I can get that with my strat. Maybe if I get like perfect.
Maybe you just got the upper gear then?
Yeah, but it doesn't gain like
not,
a second.
No, that's not a second.
You get, it's maybe 0.2 faster at most. To be honest. I think he just got like a perfect landing. You can keep a lot of speed there.
Do you land behind this ring or before?
Before.
Before.
But do you land on the flat or on the uphill?
Uphill. Don't wanna land the flat. That's important.
Yeah, but I can't aim for that.
Yeah, it's not that easy, Jay.
Yeah, it's exactly what I'm bad at in this game.
Aiming?
Yeah.
I kinda struggled with the water pipe jump.
Oh, Shorty, you're gonna enjoy Khaki later.
Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy Division 2 first.
Yeah, same actually. I thought I'm safe, but I'm dropping fast.
I will definitely go for the cut.
Oh, I would have had it if I didn't get it.
I thought as well.
You can't. No, I mean, you could jump to... I mean, nah, maybe with this... Yeah, true, you can skip it. You can skip the freewheel. Oh, you can jump to the left. At least it looks like it.
Yeah, I thought so as well.
With the low speed, but that's possible.
I didn't try.
But then, what? There's only one freewheel, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it gains a bit, though.
Really?
I think. Yeah, definitely. The full speed to the left, like, it's, you need to aim a bit, but it's definitely faster. Not by that much though, but it is better. Also, makes it less likely to get a nose light in the turn afterwards.
Oh,
no. Nice, second cut on the map. Fantastic. Where will we end up on is the question.
I don't enjoy this at all right now.
But I'm not sure if I would have enjoyed them anyways.
Oh, what is that slow?
Oh, I'm just kidding.
I'm actually so close though.
Actually kinda close.
Yeah, I'm dropping off. Pretty sure I'm 50s right now.
Yeah, I'm 65th.
Yeah,
just don't get the
card. Yeah. Howdy. Yeah, but the freewheel card doesn't save too much. I don't know if I should go for that. Because it's risky. That Gwent time is just insane, to be honest.
Huh? You don't go through the triangle for Marty?
No.
What? Why not?
I don't know.
Yo, my end was so shit. Oh my god, I'm such a joke.
Hey, joke.
I missed finish. Wait, is going through a triangle faster? What triangle? At the stoid?
I assumed that that is meant. Like into the first CP.
Okay, that makes sense. Ah, that's better.
So bad at this. I'm literally so bad at it.
That's how you're judging the speed though.
Oh yeah, then it's so hard.
Oh my god, I'm dumb.
It is better though.
You injured?
No. I could have been in though.
Blah.
I just drove against the wall randomly.
Gwen just got like a perfect run, I'm pretty sure. I don't think he got like another cut. It's just Gwen. Need to practice aiming for this.
Yeah, that's...
jumping way too far, man.
Oh, please let me be safe. I'm such a troll.
Oh my god.
It seems much easier to get the speed if you don't go through the triangle in the start.
Yeah, I think I'm not gonna go for it. I mean, I can still get nice times with it.
I mean, it is slower, but not that much.
That cut is really obvious. Like, that's just... The author just did, like... You can't tell me he looked for it.
You know what, this gamepad makes no fucking sense at all.
I mean, I literally saw that, like, in the intro camera. Like, before even being able to use Kemsa.
Yeah. It was
obviously
super obvious. Like, you have a slow, long turn without a checkpoint. Like a 270 degree turn.
Dude, the last number I saw on the left was 58, and at the qualifier, I'm 63rd. So many people improved last second.
Where do you mean, Robonkit? Gear up to fifth gear, where?
Dude,
in the ending, I guess.
Did I just unplug the gamepad? Maybe.
If you land and fast respawn, is it still faster than open?
Yeah, by far.
No.
Yeah, then I would do that.
I don't fast respawn.
I mean, it's slower, but...
Yeah, but it's very safe.
Uh-huh.
To be honest, the most scary part is the finish.
Yep.
I think I might stay, like, intentionally on lower gear.
Can you, like, go in?
Yeah, I think I'm lower gear. I don't know where the problem is. I didn't have it yet.
Oh. Yeah, join.
This map is so kikega. That's one of the most obvious cuts we ever had. Together with this one cut where you directly had a cut at the start as well with that tree. I don't know if you guys remember that. Which we also found within 10 seconds.
That one was way, way more annoying. Way, actually not.
Nah, I think that one was more
not
annoying.
Not by my experience.
That one's by far more. This one is so easy to drive.
Yeah, it's not hard at all.
Yeah, easy, super easy.
It is not hard. You don't really need to aim that much for it. And even if you don't get it that good, it's still faster in comparison to the other crash.
If you dance the respawn, it's as easy as possible.
Oh, I'm also still completely choking it.
Yeah, super easy token. Good.
Do you guys go for the free will skip now?
No, hell no. That's so precise.
Yeah, it's
tough. Oh, stupid.
Oh, it's kind of no sliding here.
And the game is lagging. Should I change the sensitivity though? I think I should. I don't know. For some reason the game, you know, I played with like 0.9 sensitivity for like a month or so. And at some point the game just randomly reset it, I guess. So I don't know how long, but since quite some time I'm not playing with 0.9 sensitivity.
I don't like this snow block that you can hit. That one is somewhat annoying. At the start.
I always forget that he forced camp 3.
I can't like this easily enough.
It's the finish again. I'm so bad at the finish.
Alright. Yeah, I did use an Xbox gamepad at some point before, but I hated the thumbstick on the Xbox. That was horrible.
That was good. Oh, it's stupid snowball.
That,
I will go for the standstill respawn. I don't see how the other lines could be consistent.
I might go for fast way, and if I like don't get it, I just have whatever.
As if I'm already changing stuff, might as well also change the camera. right? That's why
no?
I mean, I take it pretty safe. I'm like 1 second behind already in the checkpoint.
Yeah, even if you save you, it's faster. Like, not going for it is kind of weird.
Yeah, I meant compared to Stanse.
Ah, okay. Guys, what is going on in the chat? They like a swap?
Nah.
Thanks, just playing.
Yeah. Also, just recognized.
Interesting. 38 on the checkpoint and then 14.
Yeah. The finish is too hard for me.
What is going on with Gwen, man? This is...
I was
there.
Fast! Like, I still was half a second behind Gwen.
What is going on with Gwen, actually?
Fucking Gwen, man. Only 5 boys today, yeah. I mean, Dexter is playing, he might join later again. But otherwise... I mean, this is like pretty much the standard amount. I don't know what about Turbo though. Is he on is he Division 1?
I'm not even sure if he's playing.
He might not play actually because he's away today.
Oh, have you met up already?
Yeah, we have met up for like 2 hours or so actually.
Oh. Yeah, landed on the flat.
They went to eat something.
Okay, somehow.
I'm. if you guys like at chat, I just missed my brekkie. I slipped down with my finger. I had to nose slide the turn. Happens. Oh, I'm gonna go with a safe finish. This map is like so unfinished. Like the gears are not good. There is one cut, maybe two. Like, this is like an alpha map.
Oh, I thought KP was going out.
Like, the alpha did not put enough effort
in this
map.
I thought it's
like,
a ring finish.
Honestly.
Oops. Oh my god, I almost failed. Okay, I almost went out those rounds.
That's slow.
Guys, I almost went out those rounds because I thought it's like the ring is the finish, the safe finish. And I just crashed into nothing.
Happens to the best of us.
Yeah. Survive with plus 12 seconds.
Oh, wow. So apparently there is something next to the checkpoint that completely blocks your way. If you hit it, you can't see it.
Yeah. Okay. I said earlier there's so much like stuff laying around.
Yeah, but I dodged that, but there was still more that blocks you.
I only made the finish.
Oh, Kikiga, man.
What do you get with respawning?
I got 39.3 right now.
That's good.
Yes, I'm 39 or so doable with that.
Wait, at Iridium, the exclamation mark inputs the video, it is uploaded. Can you like update the title? That would be the command that would be pork. And Matt is out, interesting.
Oh. How high is the trigger actually? Can you
and
like
Matt
go to that wing as high as possible, kind
of? I got it even on the ring.
Yeah.
On the side of the ring.
Or do you go for that then?
No.
I'm 1.2 behind with respawning. I was second in the checkpoint.
I'm 1.6 behind with respawning.
I can't do this part full speed.
That's tough. Oh wait, that was good.
because it's also super laggy at that section, so...
And Dexter is out.
Dexter.
Yeah, it doesn't have the Discord power, the voice chat power.
Did Emma missing something surprised. In the end? Why do I lose a second in the end?
What did you do?
Nothing.
I... I got the upper gear before right before the last checkpoint, and then like inside and yeah, fast. But nothing too special there. It's all about the first cut though, to be honest.
Yeah.
Getting a good landing there with good exit speed is so overpowered.
Oh my god. Was so bad.
And quarter pipe is actually also somewhat important. But yeah.
Yeah, it is. But only if you go for a good run. when a stance respawns. Like, no, my ghost came down and I could see myself crashing.
Misses.
I just missed the end so much, got it like almost perfect, lost half a second to you. What the fuck do you do? Do you not slide on the turn before?
Me?
Slide? Yeah.
I did slide, small slide, and then up here. Yeah. I don't know.
Like, I really wonder what the ratings on this map were.
I'm not surprised that in 3 minutes, like when there are only like amateur players, they obviously don't find a cut. Or at least you cannot guarantee.
Even if they would find a cut, like what would they do?
Just say there's a cut and vote 0 stories or 1 story.
Yeah.
I don't know
if they even vote that.
But I think this is one of the most unfinished maps we had so far. Like, he finished, like, the route and the scenery, but it's not, like, optimized, obviously.
I wonder what we would have thought about the map if we...
I think it would have been okay.
If there wouldn't be in cards.
It would have been okay, I think. The gear and the ending would still have been bad. Like, not I bad, but not that good. I think it would have been a normal, solid map. Nothing too crazy.
I think it would have been bad, man. Like, I don't like the end, obviously.
I don't know how the start drives, because I never drove this, like, I drove the normal start exactly once.
It wasn't really very great. I mean, I only drove it twice or three times, but it wasn't great.
Oh my god, that was so bad.
I jumped so far, and it's still faster than no cuts, so...
Are you better in wall jumps with the new Cam 3, because you can see your wheels?
No.
Or not, because the angle is weird. That's what I'm thinking about right now.
You just have to play those and you'll improve. They're not that hard.
No, it's some setting. It's some setting. It can't be me.
Oh, I gotta go save finish. No, I'm dead.
But still, no. 36.6 is absolutely insane.
No.
And that Gwen got it like after 8 minutes. It's... Oh no, Amma!
Finish so hard.
No. It's not that hard. I go super safe, like I just go far up before. It's kind of weird because the optimal line would be to stay like super low and then exit very far outside. But due to the finish, you need to take it so differently, which is a bit weird.
And I just PB'd before, it's the usual, man.
Yeah, you know, Division 2 is actually sort of boring.
That's the enough?
I mean, it's not that boring, but... I mean, what do you have to do to survive in Division 1?
Plus
7
okay,
out.
They are also plus 6 seconds, okay.
A 43. Yeah.
Oh, that's
then
bad.
It's just boring. Oh.
That was the slowest finish ever. Wait, Gwen was on orange.
Well, if he would have been on orange this one, that's...
Yo, Casherino, thanks for the 4 months resub. Thank you, man.
I had 2 teleports.
Yeah, I mean, if you already changed the title, you can just cut everything with the new gamepad.
I think it's fair.
That experiment is over.
I bet my father just made the TV on or something like that.
How dare he?
I was thinking the exact same sentence, Jody.
Yeah, but that this has such an influence.
Oh my god, I got the
message. I mean, out of nowhere, I had no legs before at all. And top 32 was so easy.
Oh, you should be lucky you didn't turn on the microwave.
Like, I had one teleport in the beginning and I still was not in red, so it was fine. But then I got the second one, which even led to a respawn, and that was it. Without a respawn, even then I would have survived, but after the teleport, my car just steered differently.
Oh my god. I got such a bad start. I was like so far behind. I got a penalty while landing. I was like 0.5 behind, but my ending was like absolutely insane. Holy shit, I sniped everyone.
Am I not streaming, yeah?
Anna Harple, thank you for your prime sub.
Why is it so
dirty? Oh, actually, guys, did you see about the subs? That they are gonna drop the prices?
Yeah, not everywhere though.
Yeah, but in Germany.
What is it in Germany now?
4 euro. Like, not right now, I think. Not yet.
But do you still get the same?
I think so.
I think in, like, one of my mods is from India, and how much is it for you, Iridium? Like, 80 cents or something? Like, if you,
What?
Yeah, like, in, like, it depends on the countries. Like, in the rich countries, it stays the same, and in lower, because, like, 5 euro isn't the same in every country, you know? That's the thing.
So, Germany isn't a rich country?
Yeah, that's what I also was wondering about. I thought it's gonna stay the same.
Like, I mean, isn't, like, Germany at least top 10 in stuff like that? Like, in every statistic?
Maybe they went for, like, internet connection speed. Then we should have had, like, 50 cents. Oh, it's 125 for you, okay.
Marcus just got banned in my chat.
Happened. It's $4.99. Yeah, that's in euro. It's like, how much is that? Like 4.50. But it's 7 Canadian dollar. Like, that's also interesting.
Yeah, what is the difference even? I don't understand.
I mean, in theory, for the streamers, if they calculated the prices like correctly, they should gain the still the same, because like when the price drops, more people will buy it. At least that's how it's supposed to work. Except if their calculated prices are like dumb. But generally,
you know what was really funny when I read that? Like, it was so long.
Oh no.
And then at some point they were like, yeah, now it's way more accessible. Now people can finally
in
like
the one
buy it. And I'm like, yo, the difference is $1. Like, I mean, of course it's great, you know, but it's not like world changing.
Oh my god! What?
You are in every round with that time, and now I fail to finish once and then not.
Oh my god, how did I survive that? But my ending was so YOLO. Okay, dude. Holy fuck.
Incredible, I can only say.
Yeah. But ending was really good though.
There must have been crashes at the end as well that I didn't see. Just the overtakes weren't enough.
There was like 7-8 people who paid that. As usual.
Oh my god.
Banadi always lucky.
Yeah, you don't wanna know what I failed though. It was so stupid. I would have deserved to be out with that. I failed to jump into the dirt after the quarter pipe here.
And that's why you're not out.
Yeah, and I didn't make a mistake. What the fuck? I wouldn't call it a mistake. I don't know what that was.
It was a loss.
By Mario's the one round where he's special.
We should actually start doing
this. Interesting. oh hell no. And Rich is out. F.
It was so easy.
So easy.
The GameStar new season is 3.99. Yeah, in Germany 4 euro. Like.
Yup. Like 1 euro cheaper.
But why?
And according to Twitch, it's so much more accessible now, so people can finally sub.
I don't think that more people will sub. Like, in theory, like the price dropped by 20%.
In theory, I mean, 20% more. It sounds like a lot, but if you think about it, it's just 1 euro.
Yeah, but do you think 20% more people will now afford a sub? Like, because they at Like at 5 euro they think, oh, now that's too expensive, but at 4 euro they're like, yeah, let me in.
Yeah, exactly. Like, right. I doubt
it. Maybe a few, but not 20%.
Maybe in the first month, I think.
I mean, the thing is, you don't even have to think like that, because I think the cut for the streamers is still the same.
No. You still gain like 50% with the normal contract.
Oh.
Yeah, if it's 50%, then it's less.
Yeah.
So you're telling me... every one of us is just losing 20% of the money already.
Yes. Yeah, in theory, this like if you
bad then.
If you make like price changes like this and you like
that's fine.
In theory they would need to calculate it in a way that it's equal at the ending, because if they drop the price then more people should buy it. That's like basic phobia.
Yeah, you know people. Yeah, it's but gonna it's probably be like not that, actually. Yeah, especially I hope the gifters, for example. Like the gifters are just gonna gift more than.
True.
Probably at least. I don't know.
At gifters? Hello?
Equin's start is so good, and so what is he doing? Also, he's actually landing. He's turning his car to the left, so he's landing only with his back wheels on the CP line and accelerates right again. But if he is jumping too far left, yeah, then he's RIP. But he didn't so far, I guess.
I have no idea how he has that much control about it. About,
yeah, like, especially as he's completely blind.
Yeah, it's like it's another part of his body. Like, yeah. And
Rüffal
with 5 gift subs. Yo, thanks a lot, Rüffal. Bait checkmark.
Can I be as lucky as Granadi? Yay!
Did it also get more expensive somewhere? Like somebody said earlier, it's 7 US dollars somewhere. And Canadian dollars. That sounds expensive. I don't know how much
Canadian
that is.
Dollars just shit.
Maybe. I thought it's like if it's equal to, or like somewhat equal to normal dollar. Like US dollar, then I don't know.
Oh, insane. 7. Let's prep people be the lucky one. I am
not surprised. But I 7. Should shut up.
No, actually, there's even someone behind insane. How's that possible?
Really?
Oh, he's just overtaking.
So, 7 Canadian dollars is 4.73 euros.
Oh, so the, it is kind of shit.
Going safe.
What is this time? Oh, never mind. It's not. I thought it's a 37. Oh. Oops.
Interesting.
Oh, my bad.
Calm down, Gondori.
Yeah, I just thought he did like 37.4.
Oh.
I mean, can't you just use VPNs and then like go easy cheap?
Oh, does it work? Division 2 is so nice. I don't understand. If you can do whatever you want, you're always in.
That's literally
playing
like
shit.
Who was the guy flipping?
Yeah. What's the summer flipping? I see a scrappy car behind her. He should not survive this. With this distance.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I have no speed. I need to jump so high.
Oh yeah, you're almost out, Granadi.
If I continue like this, yes. Oh no, only second.
Oh my god, when?
Hey, oh my god. Oppo Copolis with 10 gift subs now, thank you.
Don't tell me that Scrappy will survive. Please not. Oh.
No.
But he gets the 6 trophies.
Yo, thanks a lot,
thanks
Oppo
Copolis. Thanks to Vilox not making the tabloiders.
Oppo Copolis. Alright, top 8, let's go.
Oh my god, my game almost killed me because of lags.
2 Germans left. Massa, moi.
Oh, the biohex.
Yeah, interesting.
And Gwen is completely safe through that.
Lucky oh, did Gwen fail? Oh my god. Did he miss it and went like backwards or what?
In my VOD, you could probably follow it because I just had to follow all cam. But I was focused on Ryohex. Ryohex was jumping behind the ring to the trees and tried to turn around there. And he was landing right in front of a tree and was stuck. Right.
And yo, Deedon Car is also with 5 gift subs, thank you. What is happening?
I mean, I also thought about jumping behind the ring, but...
Gwen wasn't even close to it, Gwen got hurt. One of those times.
Yeah,
also, Massa choked apparently.
Nyko went safe finish.
What song is playing? May I introduce you to my song overlay at the bottom right?
Oh man, this is so
bad.
So good how Gwen gets it. I can't believe it. How can that be consistent?
I think it's only consistent for him.
Yeah,
because he has such big, like, Gwen has such high control over his car. It's insane.
And it makes no sense because of the settings. Oh.
What are we saying?
It's gonna be a good time by him.
Oh yeah. Okay.
But it's still 0.6 faster than his, like, time he had earlier.
I mean, I did a good time and I'm 1.2 behind.
And then afterwards, 3 seconds behind the third place.
Yeah.
I would have gone so far today. With my safe driving.
I don't want to drive the final against Gwen.
I mean, yes. I had that one yet where I went out. Every other round I was 39 low or something.
Oh, Gwen bonked a little bit in, clipped the edge in the first transition, but doesn't matter too much. Not the best landing position here, but he's still fine. Massa is last. It's not too far behind. Massa is only second behind you, Granati. And he's last, you're first. Massa overtakes North.
All respawn.
That was so safe.
So that was the first decent round, but still, yeah, North drove of 39.8 or 9. That is, of course, still very good, beatable, even with the standing respawn.
Yeah. I mean, with standing respawn, you can drive like 38 mid, I think. Pretty easily. Or not easily, but.
Nyko is still doing it. Oh, but Nyko is completely out now with the standing respawn. If the others don't crash, then he has no chance.
Sounds good. You can also keep an upper gear in the quarterback jump, actually, if you jump like super close. But that's not too easy.
Master is releasing everything.
Yeah, he just wants to keep lower gear.
Yeah, and Gwen is just full speeding, getting the gear all the time, no problem.
I mean, if he only does 37 low with it, I could possibly still beat him with my strat, but even then, I need like a really good run. But if he does like 36, then yeah. No.
What does Massa do? Massa is jumping behind the ring. Oh.
Oh, Gwen versus Massa?
Gwen versus Massa. Massa a bit behind though.
What about me?
Give half a second. Give half a second.
Okay.
In theory, Gwen takes the end faster than Massa, so...
Oh, Massa went...
Gwen is dead. Gwen
what?
Is dead.
Dead. Okay.
Yeah, this is your chance now. Gwen went to inside in the last corner.
German final! Woo.
Good luck, man.
Schland!
I would have liked to see Gwen versus Granat.
I would not have liked to play that. Would have been GG if he would have gotten this shit.
If... I mean, he's not super consistent.
Oh no.
This
is such a joke. This is the first time that happens. Ach, fuck off.
Massa also didn't have a dead crate, but of course, much better overall. Let's see if he will choke.
I never flipped there, like...
It's Massa still. Oh.
Like, bruh. Oh man, no. Oh. It could have happened in like every round, pretty much, but not in this one.
Thanks.
GG.
In the final round, I had again Lex.
I mean, I was lucky once, so I cannot complain, but...
You can still complain, don't worry.
Oh, geil, my OBS froze again. Why is that happening so often? GG. Yeah, at least second. But that would have been... What time did he do?
39-something.
Yeah, that's not good. That would have been like my...
Also, a clip added me. He didn't have a perfect.
That would have been my worst one. Like my worst time. RIP.
It was a bit unfortunate I had again these lags.